Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Doom 3 Resurrection of Evil. I need to remind myself a little bit where we were, but I think, yeah. This was a mini boss room, and we're about to advance over there. Also, why is this beeping? Is there a secret here? Are you hiding any secrets? Bitch. Why are you beeping? Let's try a quick weapon change and combo. Okay, I think I'm ready to advance. Let us move on. Oh, okay, this is where the droney pops up. And we shall try to keep the drone alive. Because that's just the rules. I will let the drone shoot the spiders, I think. Okay, I need to get ready for the action load. We're close range. Let's stick to shotgun, and also let's use the heartbeat early on. Okay, dude, we are moving out. Oh shit. Okay, little drone, come back. We are regrouping. Come on. Okay, close range for the win. Who are you? Okay. Wait. Oh shit. Your ass before you even. Before you even get anywhere. Is the drone alive? The drone is alive. I don't want to save because. because I don't know what happens when I load. Drone, 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 wait, 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 don't go. Oh, okay. The drone is safe. I will save now. And go back for that health pack. Yes, I know there's a health station here, but that's not how I do business. Also, let's gather this. Right on, right on. Also, we shall... Oh, shit. I will check for secrets. Yeah, is there a valve or something? Okay, I guess not. I don't know if I actually got burned here or not. Okay, let's sprint back. Is this a permabody? Nope. Regular. Oh, hello. That's a permabody. Yoink. Was there another health pack? I think there was another earlier on. So basically, I will double check everything. Explode the barrels. On principle. What just happened? The barrel just clipped through the floor. I hope it doesn't fall on me when I least expect it. Full. The juicy sound of throbbing Helenus. Secret? Secret? I wouldn't be surprised if they have added some breakaway wall sections here that gave you some surprise skeletons or something. What was that? Oh, I think it might have been environmental. It sounded like an armor shard, but... the armor is at the same level as it was. Part of the same mindset that gives you the keep the zone clean ethos. Green ooze, my favorite. Is there an invisible object here? There's an obstacle here. Like is it the floor texture or what? And more importantly, is it supposed to be that way? Like have the devs wanted to make it this way, or is this some sort of additional space wedgie? Oh, okay. My ammo on these is full still. Anything hidden here? Don't know. Oh yeah, these are also those. Hello. Of course it is. Switch to shotguns. Oh no. This can't be good. Hello there. Okay, I think let's prepare for immediate shenanigans. You get tangled on shit, bitch. I'm out of heart wedges. I think I'm out of bodies, aren't I? Fuck. I got so complacent. Ooh. So let's switch to this shotgun. Let's switch to this and maybe just... Oh, no, wait. Just maybe. Let's not... let's get to full health, maybe. And let's not use up all the heart wedgie immediately. Let's be a little bit more sparing with this. Come on now. You can fit through. Oh, okay. You can fit through here. So 1, 2, 3, 4 bodies, 5. That should be more than equipped. I think I just wasted a few heartbeats. Okay, let's maybe start off with a heart still. Fuck. I was smashing the wrong key. Also, why have I used up 2 hearts now? Guessing that that's his weak spot. Fuck. Measure. Also, I know that I was hitting the Q key before. I wonder, does it not work when I'm moving? Thank you. fucking cute. Fuck. Oh, his chest is open occasionally. Cucumber! Let's get those wedgies going. Run. Did I do it? Oh, I did! Huh! Whoa! Hello! Manual save. So wait. Did I just gather an extra ability? Okay, first let's observe what we've got. Show me what you got. I presume I can't go through there. Are there any health benefits in this area? Are there any health benefits down there, more importantly? There's usually a ladder going down. How about this time? I mean, we seem to be rather confined, but you never know. Doors are only on one side. Let's just wait for a second. I wanna see if we have any new. If we have any new. It's probably gonna go wrong any second now. Oh. Oh.
Listen to me. You must get the artifact to Delta Labs by using the Phobos experimental teleporter near your position. I have the information from Dr. Cloud, and the only way to end this is to bring that teleporter online and transfer to Delta. The artifact can be destroyed by taking it over to...
I see no flaw in this plan. Also, I'm getting the strangest sense of deja vu right now. First off, let's check under the rails. I wonder, do we have greater heartbeat capacity now? Okay. I like the greater explosive capacity though. How about some health packs? No? Okay then. I need to pee. And we are about to enter a new area. I say I end the episode here and carry on the next one. What could possibly go wrong? Thank you very much for watching. See you then. Bye.